there by number. Does anyone have keys? Do you have keys? We have some keys here. Can I see? Everybody sees these keys, right? I'm pretty sure that some of these keys, one might be for the house, one might be for the front door, back door. Some point, kids might have one for a car. But all these keys are extremely important, Chrissy, Chrissy, y'all have keys? To your little toy cars? Do you have any keys? But at some point, these keys are all going to be important to all of us. If we don't have keys, it can be devastating. If you need to get in the house, and it's raining outside, you sit outside. So it's good to be prepared to have some keys. I'm going to talk quickly to you guys about our Jesus. Our Jesus was talking to his disciples. And he said that I will give you the keys to the kingdom of heaven. And he was talking to his disciples. Anyone know what a disciple is? Anyone know what a follower of Jesus is?
I
okay. So you're followers of Jesus. So if you're followers of Jesus, you can inherit the keys to the kingdom of heaven. And that's extremely important. Because one day, we're going to realize that those keys can open doors that no man can open. And those keys can even lock some doors that no man can close or lock. So I'm going to read from the Word of God, because I want you guys to all understand that whenever we stand up here, we want to tell you what God says. So it's important for you guys to hear from me from the Word of God. It's important for you guys to read the Word of God. So in Matthew chapter 16, verses 19, Jesus said to his disciples, "And I will give unto thee the keys of the kingdom of heaven. And whatsoever thou shalt bind on the earth shall be bound in heaven. And whatsoever shall be loosed on earth shall be loosed in heaven." All right? Y'all got it. Matthew chapter 16, verses 19. Shall I pray? Father God, in the name of Jesus, we come to you, Lord God, because you are all things and you are everything to us. You are a good Father. You are a good Lord to us. We thank you, Lord God, for allowing us to be a part of your kingdom. We thank you, Lord God, for allowing us to be in your protection, Father God. We thank you, Lord God, for allowing us to come together with our brothers and sisters, Lord God, in Christ, and just have a good time in you. So, Father God, we ask right now in the name of Jesus that your Holy Spirit go with us, Lord God. Lead us and direct us, Lord God, to do the things that are pleasing to you. Doing the things that make you happy, Father God. And Father God, we just ask that you be with us in our school, you be with us, and you be with our teachers, Lord God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.